ओके मिथन मंजरी, सबसे पहले तो ट्रेलर हमने जिस तरीके से देखा बहुत ज़्यादा इंटरेस्टिंग ट्रेलर देख रहे हैं, आप बताइए इसके बारे में क्या है बरोट हाउस?
बताइए
नहीं आपने, लेकिन मंजरी बोलो,
दोनों बोलो सर।
ओके सो जैसे कि आपने ट्रेलर में देखा, बैरोट हाउस इज द स्टोरी ऑफ दिस फैमिली हु इज अ हैप्पी फैमिली, बट देन व्हाट गोज थ्रू इन देयर लाइव्स आफ्टर ट्रेजेडी हैपेंस, एंड जो कॉम्प्लेक्सिटीज थी कैरेक्टर्स में वो कैसे बाहर निकलती हैं, लाइक सो आई डोंट वांट टू से टू मच, आई थिंक पीपल शुड वॉच इट। You want to add something?
I think the easiest thing to when somebody asks you a question, मैं ज़्यादा नहीं बोलना चाहता हूँ, नहीं तो कहानी बाहर निकल जाएगी। जैसे कि आप लोगों ने ट्रेलर देखा, it's a psychological thriller about a family which is going through, you know, they're surviving together, like which I think every family does, and then they are put into some situations, unpleasant circumstances, and how they cope up individually, and how that affects their family and the whole environment is primarily the film. It's also about the interrelationship between the man and the wife, his children, the son. It's just that when you talk too much about it or about a character, we might just slip the story, which then the thrill aspect will miss. But if you talk about my character, it's about this man who is, I think the heroicness in him is that he's maybe not the best at everything, but his instinct to keep his family safe, his desire to be the kind of the head of the house or the provider of the house, and putting the family first before his individual personal desires, makes him a hero. And how he reacts to life and things that happen is something you will see in the film.
Okay, kya reaction tha aapka jab is kahani ke bare mein aapko maloom pada ki Barot House ki kahani, kyunki kaafi ek alag si kahani hai, matlab पहले बहुत ज़्यादा मतलब हैप्पी को लेके जा रही है, फिर उसके बाद में काफ़ी कुछ अलग देखने को मिल रहा है, जिस तरीके से हमें ट्रेलर में देगा, बताइए कुछ।
पहली बात तो दिस फिल्म इज़ इंस्पायर्ड बाय ट्रू इवेंट्स, एंड दैट इज़ व्हाट मुझे सबसे ज़्यादा एक्साइट किया था फिल्म के बारे में। अनफॉर्चुनेटली आई वुड से इट्स ट्रू, इट्स एक्चुअली हैपेंड समवेयर इन इंडिया, एंड बट इट वॉज अ वेरी इंटेंस स्टोरी, सो एज एक्टर्स इट वॉज वेरी चैलेंजिंग टू परफॉर्म दिस, एंड द मोमेंट आई मेट बग्स द डायरेक्टर ऑफ आर फिल्म, I was like, oh wow, this is a director I want to work with, and what a lovely choice of project to be to make. So I mean, I'm very excited to be a part of this project.
Same, I think. For me, when when you are watching a movie, whenever I watch a film or any story, and when it says it's true story, I'm like already in it. I have this crazy fascination about something that has occurred. And when you put that on the film, I just find it very intriguing. So that was a huge and when I found that something like this or this incident has happened to a family, I was like, wow. At the same time, when I was offered or when I kind of came into the picture, I was scared. I knew it's going to be a lot of hard work. So I was also like, am I ready for it right now? And I was scared to be able to pull off something like this. But like as Manjari said, we were in great hands. Bugs is just an amazing, incredible human being. And so was everyone on the set, the cast, the crew. And it was just 1 month of torture together. But just because everyone was so close and just nice to each other. And we were trying to create a piece of art and push ourselves. It was a fulfilling experience.
ओके कैरेक्टर की अगर बात करिए तो कैरेक्टर को पकड़ना कितना मुश्किल था, कितना चैलेंजिंग था इस किरदार को प्ले करना?
आई थिंक कोई भी कैरेक्टर को पकड़ना, समझना, निभाना बहुत मुश्किल है, बट लोग जो होते हैं आपके आसपास, आपके राइटर, आपके डायरेक्टर, आपके को एक्टर हेल्प करते हैं आपको उसको सींचने में, उसको उसको एक रियल फॉर्म में प्रोजेक्ट करने की। एंड इस फिल्म में आई थिंक जितने भी एक्टर हैं, जो बच्चे हैं, मंजरी और भी एक्टर हैं जो आप अभी पोस्टर में नहीं देख रहे, सब ने इतना अच्छा काम किया है, इतनी सच्चाई से अपने कैरेक्टर्स को निभाया कि आई थिंक इट वाज एन एक्स्ट्रा एडेड टूल फॉर मी टू बी अ बेटर अमित बारोट, टू बी अ मोर रियल अमित बारोट। एंड ऑफ कोर्स एज एन इंडिविजुअल, एज एन एक्टर, यू हैव टू टेक, देयर इज नो अदर वे, यू हैव टू टेक मोर एंड मोर। I like something what Marlon Brando says. He's my favorite actor. He says, you know, you dig more and dig some more and more. Ask more questions to a point where a director is fed up of you. Research more, do more, and have the courage as an actor to do more than being the lazy actor who, under the pretext of that I'm doing real acting and do nothing. And when the audience sees an actor do nothing, there cannot be anything more bad, or there can be anything not more useless than audience seeing you do nothing. And be the courageous actor who, when you do more, you also live with the risk of done too much. Rather live with the risk of done too much than do nothing.
Okay, काफी shade है आपके character की मैं बात करी है तो कहीं ना कहीं आप disturb हुए कुछ उस character को.
मैं इंसानी disturbed हूँ, तो मैं picture से disturb होता ही नहीं हूँ. मैं सच बोल रहा हूँ.
Okay, मुझे आपके लिए कितना challenging था इसके
बाद. I want to add to like when you asked him.
I'm sorry, I'm an interview, but I love you. Disturb मत करो चलो. हाँ.
When you asked him, like आप कभी, you know, have you been in the zone? I remember when I was, we were staying in the same villa, all of us. And I just heard the door open and he came, I mean, like, I heard that he's come in. So I just opened the door to check, you know, and I just saw him sitting at the dining table and just looking completely broken. That I just saw him and I was like, is he okay? And he had just come back after doing a really, really intense scene. So that's how involved he gets.
Okay, आपका experience कैसा था मंजरी के साथ में राम में?
साथ बैठे हैं इतने प्यार से इज्जत से, इससे समझ में नहीं आ रहा कुछ. कुछ चीजें पूछो मत, कुछ चीजों को महसूस करो. Great, I mean she's my favorite. I love her. She's a great human being, great actor. I've said so many times since morning, so I'm kind of, I feel repetitive, but. It's also a part of a job to kind of make each interview come alive because it's going to different people. The best thing, other than everybody knows, she's done some great work. She's a very good actor. She also does theater. She's very, very multifaceted and talented. But to be honest, for me, that doesn't touch me. Like, if you're great at your job, to be honest, for me, it's okay. I mean, you're supposed to be.
Yeah.
You know, I mean, you're being paid for it. It was your decision. But I think what I like about Manjari the most, that even after doing so much work, she's so humble and she's so transparent and banafti par nahi hai in me. And mujhe unki quality bahut achhi lagti hai.
Okay, you are playing a father in the film. Matlab kitna difficult tha aapke liye, koi reference liya aapne?
Yeah, reference to aap alag nahi le sakte. You have to take your reference in context to the film. So the reference is how this character is supposed to be through the story and the narrative, and how you also feel that agar ye insaan is tarah ki paristhitiyon mein phas jayega to wo kis tarah. But also a lot of people determine your behavior, the director, how you know, what's his vision for this character, and then the interplay with other characters. So you can't come with a prefixed notion. That's what I love about acting, is just that you come empty and you come lost, and through the lines and the script, the set, the other actors, you kind of try to become, you know, by picking all this.
आई थिंक
बच्चों के साथ काम करना, बच्चों के साथ कुछ भी करना सबसे ईजी होता है, बिकॉज वो ऑनेस्ट होते हैं एंड इज वॉट यू सी इज वॉट यू गेट एंड दे डोंट हैव एनी अल्टीरियर मोटिव्स एंड इफ ऑन आवर फिल्म ऑल आवर किड्स आर लाइक दे आर रियल लाइफ सुपरस्टार्स एंड टैलेंटेड एक्टर्स.
ओके मंजरी, आपका कैसा एक्सपीरियंस था चार बच्चों के साथ में काम
करने? लाइक विद ऑल द emotions that were like riding so high on the set, I think the children were the balancing factor. It was really lovely and delightful to have them on set and watch them actually bring alive a character, and so naturally with just small little instructions.
Pura floor ganda ho gaya. Sorry, mujhe OCD. Hum log khar khate sab wahi fek dete. Kya hai ye? Sorry.
So that's what it was, really nice to have them on the set.
Okay, so with me, aap dono ne film pe bhi kaam kiya hai, digital platform pe bhi. Aap matlab jisne aaj
yaar ye sawal ke jawab 5 baar de chuke hain kisi se pick kar lena yaar. Ye sawal ka koi jawab nahi hai, honestly batao. Ye sawal koi jawab nahi hai.
Kitna matlab alag experience,
jitna aapko samajh mein, koi alag nahi hai. Aap ek baat bataiye, aap jab picture ke liye mere ko interview lete hain ya madam ka interview lete hain, kuch alag experience hota hai? Nahi na, to koi experience hai nahi alag. Same kaam hai, process hai, अलग अलग प्लेटफॉर्म है, एक्टिंग सेम है, एक कहानी है, एक जगह आपको संक्षेप में बतानी पड़ती है क्योंकि 2 घंटे का पैटर्न है, क्योंकि एक दिन में कुछ एक्स अमाउंट ऑफ पिक्चर स्क्रीनिंग करनी पड़ती है पॉपकॉर्न और ब्रेक को जहन में रखते हुए। यहाँ ऐसा सब नहीं है, यहाँ पे आप विस्तार में डिटेल में कर सकते। अब इस जवाब से किसका क्या फ़ायदा हुआ, किसको क्या समझ में आया?
लास्टली क्या कहना चाहेंगे सर आपके फैंस?
लास्टली यही है। मैडम
प्लीज सब्सक्राइब टू Z5 प्रीमियर बिकॉज़ हमारी फिल्म 7th अगस्त को आ रही है, प्लीज वॉच बारोड हाउस।
यस, वी वर्कड वेरी हार्ड ऑन दिस फिल्म एंड प्लीज टेक आउट टाइम एंड प्लीज वॉच अ फिल्म। थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर दिस।
थैंक यू।
थैंक यू।